In this video, I'll show you how to download older versions of DaVinci Resolve. Welcome to this video. My name is David and I hope you're well wherever you are around the world. Now, if you go to the blackmagicdesign.com/products page and look for DaVinci Resolve, the DaVinci Resolve you'll get is the latest version of DaVinci Resolve. DaVinci Resolve 20 point something. So let's assume you wanted to download DaVinci Resolve 17, DaVinci Resolve 18, or DaVinci Resolve 19. And the reason for this may be it was probably a bit more stable than DaVinci Resolve 20, or maybe your system requirements don't match what is in DaVinci Resolve 20 and you just want to make edits. Now, I'm doing this video because I've kind of seen the latest version as of September 23, 2025. There's an update of 20.2.1, and when you read the comments, like for one of them, I wish I never upgraded to version 20. Timeline performance has gotten really bad. Program always freezes and crash, especially now with DJI footage. So you can click on this to actually read some more. 20 and 20.1 seemed fine, but 20.2 utterly crippled it. You can see all this is going on. And then there's somebody asking, I'm in the middle of a big project. Can I roll back the version without losing the project work? So all you need to do is just save your project properly, or in a different folder. Once you reinstall DaVinci Resolve, you can continue from there. So somebody else, as long as the features that you are using in DaVinci Resolve or the latest version of DaVinci Resolve are available in older versions. So for example, another one, I just upgraded about a month ago and my timeline has been very laggy. Even just editing 1080p footage, I haven't been finding many people talk about this online. So performance got so much worse. I got a high-end PC and version 18 drips through 4K footage without problems. On version 20, even on quarter playback resolution, it's laggy as hell. So now we need to go to the support center, and I'll leave the link in the description below. And right here, this is DaVinci Resolve 20.2.1. So I'll go to the full page like this. It looks like this. And if you scroll down slightly, you'll see the latest downloads. This is the latest download. You can click on more, macOS, Linux, Windows x86, Windows, ARM. So you can read more. And if you wanted to download an older version, you just need to scroll down and look for the version that you're looking for. Let's say we were looking for DaVinci Resolve 19. So let's say we go with more or less the latest for the 19.1.4. This is of 21st March 2025 and it's available. You can just click on whatever version that you want and download it. You can also read more. And the reason for the read more page is because DaVinci does a really good job of always including the requirements. If you scroll down, you'll always see the minimum requirements for Windows right there, for macOS, and for Linux down here, which is really, really important in any video editing software for you to always know what's available. So that's DaVinci Resolve Studio 19. You can see that. If you scroll down, you'll see version 18.65. So you kind of look for the latest version of like DaVinci Resolve 18. Should have been this one, 18.6, this one. So you can always click on the Windows x86 if you're on Windows, macOS, and so on and so forth. If you're looking for DaVinci Resolve 17, the same applies right here. Let's see the version 17 should be somewhere here. The latest was 17.4.6. Yeah, so it's right here. And the reason I've mentioned the read more section here is if you scroll down here, as I've mentioned, you get the system requirements, and you'll see the system requirements have been changing as the new versions come up because there are new AI features being put into the program. So how do you download? If you're on Mac, click on this. If you're on Windows, click on this. If you're on Linux, click on this. I'm on Windows, I'm going to click on this. And the same drill applies. You'll need to fill in your details right here, and I'll do that. And once you've done your registration, just click on register and download. And then you'll get this particular package right here, and it's going to start auto-downloading. And depending on the speed of your internet connection, it may take a long or a short time, but that is how you download older versions of DaVinci Resolve. That's it for this video. I hope it's of value to you. Thanks for watching.